I'll take care of it.
Was that a shard?
I'd forgotten the way it felt. Like uninvited claws scraping across my bones.
The demon's power was transmuted into that shard, which forcibly bonded to the crystal embedded in your body. The strength you gain from it is undeniable, but eventually, the crystal will devour you.
I thought the procedure you discovered halted the corruption.
It did, but that doesn't guarantee you'll be safe if you start absorbing
I know my body's limits better than anyone. And I'm going to need all the power I can get. If I run into trouble, you can help me. You've done it before. You'll do it again.
Thanks for giving me a choice in the matter. Well, I won't let you down. Not if I can help it. Just promise you won't push yourself.
How did they get inside?
The demons from the castle must have infested the ship.
Then they can help me wake up these muscles of mine. I'll wipe the deck with them. This device responds to magic. Maybe I just need to hold my hand up to it.
Thank you.
Thank you.